I'm not known for giving speeches, but I'm going to attempt to say a few words, so forgive me for if it's not as eloquent as it should be. But, you know, often I'm asked by members of the community, why in the world, and conversations start, you know, why in the world would you want to be a school board member? You know, and I'm sure that the rest of our trustees up here get that question asked a lot. And if you ask us all individually, you may get 15 or 20 different answers from time to time. But at the end of the day, when you boil it down to the lowest common denominator, serving in a public capacity, it's a calling that you have. And you see, as trustees, we come together from a diverse background, and a lot of times we're best friends. But there's a lot of times that we're going to fuss, we're going to argue, and things don't go the way that they should from time to time. But at the end of the day, I'm so proud to get to work with every one of these individuals that are on the board and see the business that we get to conduct on a regular basis, but most importantly, seeing the achievement that our students make year over year. It is just amazing. So, again, we're here to recognize one of our own tonight, something that we don't get to do very often. So tonight, Mr. Jackson, your calling to the board is coming to a close. And as you prepare to leave tonight, we want to recognize the lifetime of service that you provided our community. So we have a award for you that I'm going to ask you to come up and get in just a moment. But being even longer winded, I'm going to read what's on this award to you. And this is your moment. Take a moment and reflect on your story here as everybody else does in the room. So the trustees, it says, in recognition for your service to Spartanburg School District 2, presented October 10, 2023. The trustees and administration of Spartanburg School District 2 wish to express a sincere gratitude to Mr. Johnny Jackson for his excellent service during his tenure as member of Spartanburg School District 2 Board of Trustees. Mr. Jackson was appointed to the board in April of 2017. He subsequently won re-election to a four-year term in 2019. During his time as trustee, Mr. Jackson was instrumental in providing our students and staff with the resources needed to succeed during a time of unprecedented growth. Additionally, he provided tremendous counsel and insight to the board as they collectively deliberated and made decisions that would shape the direction of our district for years to come. Mr. Jackson is a 1963 graduate of Foster's Grove High, where he was the salutatorian and the class vice president. He went on to graduate magna cum laude from Claflin University with a bachelor's degree of science and or a bachelor's of science and mathematics degree. While at Claflin, he met his wife, Joetta. He earned a master's degree in education from the University of South Carolina, and he did further studies at Kansas State University, Congress College, Spartanburg Community College, and Casey Creek Bible Institute. As a student at Kaufman, Mr. Jackson was a teacher's assistant in the French department. He held several class office positions. He was a student assistant for housing in the men's dormitory. He was a member of the Mathematics Debate Club and a member of the Omicron Chapter Phi Beta Sigma fraternity. On November 15, 2015, Mr. Jackson was recognized as the Kaufman University Hall of Fame inductee. Mr. Jackson's professional career spans a wide array of positions in education, religious leadership, and in the public and private sector. He was a past president of the North Spartan Concerned Citizens, general manager of Spartanburg Little Africa Park, a member of the South Carolina Rural Water Association, the past president of Spartanburg Water Managers Association, and he was also the former pastor of Whitehall Independent Methodist Church. Mr. Jackson taught mathematics at Foster's Grove High School and Bowen Springs High School, and served as department manager at Milliken & Company, and was employed at Michelin Tire Corporation for 23 years. There he held many positions, including planning for Michelin's worldwide operations. Currently, Mr. Jackson is the general manager of Liberty Chesney Fingerville Water District. And those men over there, they adore you. They truly do. Throughout his life, Mr. Jackson has made a positive impact on his community by working selflessly with the integrity, distinction of, and for serving others. Undoubtedly, his impact while serving on Spartanburg 2 Board of Trustees will reap great rewards for the community for generations to come. And I truly believe that. We want to thank you and want you to know how much we deeply appreciate your contributions to our district and to our community. So come on up.
The old adage, behind every great man is a greater woman. But I do know Mr. Jackson well enough, and I know he wouldn't let that go. He would say that Miss Jackson has walked beside him and even probably in front of him from time to time. we know that you're just a bigger part of his all of his accomplishments. So we're going to present you with that bouquet and this as well.
Thank you.
Truly understand, Joetta, why the last several days, every time she received a phone call, she would go to the opposite end of the house. But not talk in front of me for some reason. And now I understand, for 57 years she never did that. I give honor to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, to awesome family and friends, Jason and the entire school board, trustees, board of trustees, Mr. Radford and his entire district 2 team here at the district office and throughout all the schools in the area. It truly has been a blessing to have served on the school board for us for about 7 years. For personal reasons, I decided not to run this term, but I may consider it later. If two old men can run for president of the United States, I'm happy to have been a part of this the school board in District 2. You may not know, I learned last board meeting that District 2 had more students than any other county in Spartanburg County, the largest school district. That's saying something.
Amen.
And I have to, first of all, before I say this, Mr. Rapper has not paid me anything to say anything. Board members do not get paid financially, but we get paid by rewards that we see in our district. But I have to say, the first time that I met Mr. Radford, when he walked through those doors there, we were interviewing several outstanding candidates for a superintendent. And he came in, he was loud. And today he's still loud. I'm sure you can hear him from one end of the building to the other, but that's a good thing. He speaks loudly. And And I'm so thankful that he had done, and his team, and I say team, I mean the district office throughout the school, everybody had done an excellent job in District 2. They have worked tireless. And we can see the results, and Dr. Hinton give us results every board meeting. We can see the progress that District 2 is making here in the school system. So I'm thankful for that. I just finished my evaluation, board members, and I've already submitted my review. And I can tell you, I don't mind saying publicly, I gave him the highest marks possible, but I think he deserved it. And during the next month, when y'all do his, whatever y'all do, salary evaluation, y'all remember that, okay? But again, I truly thank my awesome family, my wonderful, outstanding friends for being here tonight. This is a night that I will never forget. I will always cherish tonight and my service here in District 2. If I can be of any service to any of you here tonight, or anybody who's not here tonight, my phone number is 864-978-9837. You can call me anytime if I can visit. I truly will do that. And again, normally when I prepare a message for Sunday morning, when I speak, it takes me about 8 hours to do it. But Joetta and my family didn't tell me about this tonight. Prepare a message tonight. So I guess y'all probably glad of that. Jason and the board members, thank you. We worked together in a very nice way. We had much harmony on our board, and I very appreciate that. And I've been standing up here a long time, but I know y'all are ready to go home. Again, I thank you very much for coming. I appreciate you, and hold on till I get my phone. I want to take a picture.
Hello, John. This is your sister, Mert, Alberta. I want to congratulate you on a job well done. You've done a good job. We're proud of you. Thank you so much.
Hey, Brother Johnny. I love you. I had to take care of you when you was a baby. I helped Mama with you. And I'm glad to be here to support you. I appreciate you. Congratulations to my brother Johnny. I am proud of you. And I hope you have many, many more retirements. Come back again and be on the board. Love you. Bye.
Hey, Johnny. This is Betty and Truman. We just want to congratulate you on your recognition. We think it's a great thing, and may God continue to bless you in the endeavor you could enter into.
We're looking forward to retirement, Johnny. Hope this is going to be a blessed time for you, and you're going to have a chance to relax and enjoy yourself and have some fun. We love you.
Hi, Daddy. You have made such a difference serving District 2, school board, and the community. Thank you for your hard work and your dedication. You have made the difference in so many lives, especially our students. Today, we express our gratitude. Your work speaks for you. Thank you for a job well done. I love you.
Congratulations, Dad, on your retirement. We're so proud of you, and I just want to be like you one day when I grow up.
Pastor, board member, we're proud of you. Thank you for setting an example for the entire family, and we wish you the best, and may God continue to bless you.
Thank you for being a good grandpa and helpful and caring, and thank you for just being a good grandpa.
I'd like to thank Mr. Johnny for working with me on the board. He's always been a good friend to me with the board and outside in the work atmosphere, so I want to congratulate him on his retirement and hope him the best.
I just want to say congratulations and thank you for your time spent on the board. It's been an honor and a privilege to actually sit beside you in the meetings, and our phone calls and conversations at board meetings and dinners. It's been an honor and a privilege to listen to your wisdom and to see the way you've conducted yourself at board meetings Just can't thank you enough for your service and wish you the best in the future.
Johnny, I just want to tell you that it has been the best pleasure serving with you. You are going to be sorely missed. I'm going to miss your input on things, your insight. I'm going to be missing your reverent personality, and just everything that you did for the district has been absolutely wonderful. I'm going to be looking for somebody who could replace you, but I don't think anybody who could sit in your seat could ever fill your shoes. So I just want to say thank you so much, and I appreciate everything that you shared with me and helped me with, and how much I was able to learn and look up to you. So I hope that you have a wonderful time in your retirement.
Mr. Jackson, I want to wish you and Mrs. Jackson a very happy retirement. Okay, Mr. Jackson, I want to thank you for your mentorship to me with our time together on the board. It means more than you will know, your willingness to work with me over the years when a lot of others would not. And I certainly appreciate that. And I want to wish you and Miss Jackson a very happy retirement.
It has been a distinguished honor of mine to serve on the District 2 School Board with Johnny Jackson. I cannot ask for a finer individual who puts students and teachers first, who gives in every area his commitment to education. He is such an outstanding individual who shares his values, his ethics, as well as his Christian beliefs, and that means a lot to District 2. I enjoy working with you. Hope one day to see you come back real soon. Thank you.
It has been a pleasure to work with Johnny Jackson as a school board trustee. In fact, I feel honored because I actually nominated Johnny to be a part of the school board. And we have worked, he's an awesome person, a great personality, and he brought a lot of clout to our school board. We thank God for his services and the time he spent with us, and may God bless him in his endeavors.
This is Adrian Acosta, and did you just want me to talk a little bit about Mr. Jackson? Well, it seems like just the other day we were holding a swearing-in ceremony for Mr. Jackson, and it is sad, it's a little bittersweet that today is the day we're kind of celebrate him as he steps down from the board. I know he still has a couple of months left, but he has been such a calm, soothing presence here that is not quick to speak, but when he speaks, people listen, because he always has something wise to say or something that has great value, and we appreciate that. I appreciate that as a parent in District 2, as an employee of District 2, and it's just been an honor to see how he conducts himself on our board.
Okay. Hey, Johnny, I can't believe you're leaving us, but I'm happy for you. I know you've got a lot going on, and anyway, I will really miss your prayers. I love hearing you pray, but I hope you really have a good time not having school board meetings. Yeah, he's not leaving the waterworks, is he? Okay, you got to get your butt up and get on with it. So, but I'll miss you, but I'll be seeing you around. I'll be seeing you around Chesney. Take care, bud. Bye.
Pastor Jackson, I just found out some really terrible news. I want you to know I'm really sad, because I don't know what we're going to do without you on the school board. You have just been a genuine treasure, a friend and colleague, someone who has supported the best interests of our school district. And I just have loved working with you, Pastor Jackson. But I know that we all get to retire, and we're just really happy for you to do that. But I'm going to be very sad, because I'm going to miss you, my friend. Much love to you.
Hey, Johnny, this is David Gardner. Enjoyed serving with you for the last several years. Just appreciate your dedication you had to District 2, to this board. And I'm just really impressed with the love for the students and the staff, and just everything you've done for this school district while you've been on the board. And one of the most things I enjoyed every time was when they would get you to do the prayers before the meetings. Always loved hearing you pray. Hope to see you soon in the future. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, Johnny, we sure are going to miss you and appreciate all your service, and I am going to miss your prayers. We thank you for all that you've done for us.
Congratulations, Uncle Johnny. Happy retirement. It's such a pleasure to be able to honor you on today. We just thank you for what you've done for District 2, but not only District 2. Thank you for everything that you've done for our family. You always show up for us, so today we're showing up big for you. We love you. Happy retirement.
Happy retirement, Uncle Johnny. We love you so much. Thank you for setting such a great example for all of us to live up to and to follow. Happy retirement. Congratulations.
Hey, Uncle Johnny, we just wanted to say congratulations. We are so proud of you. I noticed that the mission of District 2 School Board is making a difference in every child, and I just want you to know that you've made a difference in all of the children's lives, in the community, in our family, in our church, and we just are so grateful to have you, to set an example that we can follow in your footsteps. So we love you. We're very proud of you. May God continue to bless and keep you.
Hi, Uncle Johnny. Surprise, we're here for you. Olivia, Dakota, and I are here to celebrate you and wishing you a happy retirement once again. You and Aunt Yvette can travel the world, and don't forget about me. Like back in the day, I'll go with you. Shh.
Congratulations, Uncle Johnny. Love you.
Congratulations, Uncle Johnny. Love you. Wish you the best.
Thank you for your services, Johnny.
Hey, Johnny. This is Sylvia. Just want to thank you for being such a pillar in the community. We really appreciate all you've done for us. Thank you.
Hey, Pastor. I just want to give you a congratulation on your retirement from the school board, and I pray that God continue to keep and guide you in every which way you would go. Thank you.
Pastor, I just wanted to tell you congratulations. And pray that God keep continue to keep working with you, because you deserve everything that they give you.
Congratulations, Pastor Jackson. I'm just glad to be here to support you. And I want you to know I really do love you and hope you enjoy everything.
Pastor Jackson, from me and Doug, we just want to say congratulations and for all your hard work that you've done for the school board, and I know that they're going to miss you. And thank you.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Johnny. Well done. You really earned this, and you have a happy retirement.
You too. It's another blessing that you'll be able to retire, and best of luck to you. Love you. You're a good person.
Happy retirement, Uncle Johnny. We hope you've done a great job for District 2 while you was there, and we hate to see you go, but enjoy your retirement.
Pastor Jackson, it is an honor for me to come and support you and to help represent your family. You have done an awesome job. Anything you do, I'm always good with it. I'd like to thank you for all you do and appreciate everything. You're my uncle, my best friend, and my Mason buddy, and also my pastor. Thank you.
Congratulations, Pastor Jackson. Appreciate you.
Congratulations, Uncle Johnny. I want to know that I'm happy for you, and I love you. May God continue to bless you in everything that you do and touch. May all your dreams keep coming true.
Congratulations, Pastor Jackson. You are such an awesome man. You're wonderful, and everything you do it to the fullest of your best. And I just want to say congratulations and many, many more blessings to come in everything that you do. Love you.
Congratulations, Pastor Jackson. I am very proud of what you've done for us and our community, and I hope that you enjoy the time that you're going to have on your personal time. And I love you, and I wish all the best for you.
Pastor Jackson, you are a tremendous soul, a wonderful child of the King. It has been so good knowing you over the years. When we first moved here from Michigan, having met you at Whitehall, it was just our invitation to stay and to listen to what you had to say. You had so much to say, and you continue to have a lot to say. What a wonderful servant of the Lord you are, always giving. And so we pray now that you will relax and allow yourself to be nourished and just replenished and enjoy retirement as you're going into it.
Pastor Jackson, it's been a pleasure and an honor to know you. We first met at Moriah Church for a concert.
Yeah, that's right.
And then you ran into me in Walmart and you couldn't remember my name, but you said, I know you. And from that day forth, we have been good friends. I love you. I appreciate everything that you do for the community. And you are an outstanding gentleman. Thank you.
We love you.
Gonna say